every 8 to 12 months. To replace the filter, start by removing the cover. Then, slide the filter out. Ensure that the arrow is pointed in the proper direction. Then, slide the filter in and replace the cover.